we're checking the floor for leaks. I've painted the bottom. Very minimal amounts of water. I think it was in the boat before I started. So we're just making sure no water coming in. We're just cruising slow up and down, not going anywhere crazy. I dried it all out to make sure if any new water was coming in, we would know.
What do I do with that rag? Okay. You see that?
Water.
I don't have anything dry.
Yeah, well, I didn't think about it until now. I normally have a sponge in here. That's just shiny because of the fiberglass. It's a little tiny bit damp, but there was some rainwater in here or some water from when I washed it out. Need a little more gas on. Looks like we're staying dry. We're gonna go for a little cruise to see how much water gets in the boat. Thanks for watching.